another one of those instrumentals that just popped up from nowhere and nobody knows why, really. The East Bay Soul Brass and a track called The Panther, which is great until you actually hear The Panther.